for the people who think I just put a hat on, I buy a hat and I put it on and that's it, these people don't know me. It all starts like this. Get a Stetson hat. Like this. Comes with a little piece of paper. Like hell it's your hat, welcome to the avenue. I don't think it's my hat. It doesn't look like this. Now let's see what's wrong with this hat. One, it's the wrong color. Two, that little band is kind of a cheesy. This is called a crown. It's a little too high. The brim is the right size. This is the brim. The brake is the one I like. It's called a cattle brake. Let's start modifying this hat. First thing, remove the band.
Baby, take off your coat.
Now that's gone. The way I make this smaller, believe it or not, I just cut it.
Oh, you give me reason to leave.
There you go. If you look over here, there's about a half inch, and that's what I want to make it look a little shorter, like about a half inch. I have to take this crown and sit it on top of this brim with this over it, like this. This is a great glue. This is the glue, like a crazy glue, and this is the activator. This will not dry until I spray this on it. I glue it back together. So if you look down here, that this was slid over. I wear glasses and I never know where to put them. So I came up one day with this idea, so I'll keep them in my hat. I had to come up with a way to make a little hook there. The thing is that the glass touched the hat and it can scratch. So what I came up with, this is a piece of an old glass case that I'm gonna put it inside the hat using double-faced tape. Now the glass is protected by this felt. You just have to have a way to hold these glass in. And the way I figured that out, by using one of these. We need that little piece here. This is what's gonna hold the glass. Make a little hook, just a little curve, just like this. The hook should be somewhere over there. Make a little mark. Let's put some glue for where it needs to go. And spray. So how do you paint a hat like this? You don't want to use spray paint because it looks like it was spray paint. So this is what I'm using. Mars Black. Let's start with the inside. Now, since I cut the hat there, I got stitches of glue. I gotta hide this. Since it's a Stetson, actually, it started as a Stetson. It's turning into a bear. Welcomes. We're gonna use some 1-inch band ribbon. So, we're gonna put some double-faced tape on our ribbon. Now, to hide this seam, we do the classic bow. We take a piece of ribbon, so we'll fold 6 inches on itself with a piece of tape. We'll fold it on itself, putting the seam in the middle. Got double thickness. Now, to make it look like a bow, we'll take another piece of this, take the tape and put it on the edge here, fold it on itself to give ourselves a half inch ribbon. Now, the seam is in the back. We'll pinch this, put this over, fold it over. Somehow it looks like a little bow. One more time, tape, take our hat, the bow, and stick it on top. Oh, I see. Now you got this. Now we still have a little glue showing, and that's where I put the horse here. Put that over. Push it down. And there you go.
You can leave your hat on. You can leave your hat on. You can leave. Can leave.